death announcement. The death is announced of Ivla Andrew Henry, aged 53 years, of Lot 3 at Delphi Village, East Kanji, who died on Tuesday, October 23, at his residence. He was the son of Gladwin Quintin, adopted son of Cordelia Johnson of the USA and the late Rodwell Johnson, grandson of Mahalia, husband of Rebecca Henry, corporal of the Guyana Police Force, father of Kirin Henry, corporal of the Guyana Defense Force, Ivla Henry Jr., Nikisha Henry, Jamal Henry, Marcia Henry, Marissa Henry, and Melissa James, grandfather of Martin James and Michael James, brother of Carla Henry, Charles Henry, Donnet Henry, Kevin Henry, pastor of Orinoco Christian Church, Nobiola Henry, Gary Henry, Fayborn Quintin, June Corton of the USA, Desiree Smith of the USA, Roxanne Clemenson of the USA, Raul Johnson of the USA, and the late Ava Kite, father-in-law of Marvis James, uncle of Maisel Grant, Kerry Henry, Rochelle Henry, Tanisha Henry, Samantha Pillow, Rochelle Kite, Ronaldo Kite, Nikisha Curtin, Samantha Smith, Tamara Smith, and 12 others. Brother-in-law of Samantha Henry, Ulrich, Lycon, Yutil, Margaret, Naomi, Jesse, Mavis, Joe, John, and Aaron. Nephew of Ingrid, Levi, and others. Great uncle of Eric and 6 others. Cousin of Sharma Hall and Ewart Ellis. Relative of the Ramkishuns, Dongnas, Dows, Quintins, Henrys, and Grants. Friend of Parkey and others. The body of the late Ivla Andrew Henry will leave the Arokium Funeral Home on Friday, November 2 at 12:30 for his residence, Lot 3 at Delphi Village, for viewing. Thence to the Kingdom Mission Christian Church, Lot 16 at Delphi, East Kanji, for funeral service at 13:30. Interment will take place at the Stanley Town Cemetery. DTV extends sympathy to the relatives and friends of the deceased.